Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will be showing you guys how to apply at the Val University of Technology. You go to your Google Chrome, you go to the search bar and search VUT Online Applications 2024. You go to the first link and then it will take you through the VUT website and then you click apply online. After that, you indicate that you have no student number, you're not returning, so completing application, and then you move to the next step. Here you're gonna fill in all the information, your names, whatever. Please make sure that you fill in the correct information, especially in those red stars. And after you've done it, you're gonna move to the next step. Also, here guys, you're gonna fill in all the information. Just make sure it's the correct information. After that, you confirm and move on with the application. You indicate the year in which you did your matric, undergraduate, you indicate whether you are upgrading or not, SA matric, then you indicate your school leaving certificates. And then here you're gonna select the subjects you did. They are all here. Here's all the subjects you did and the level. And then after you've done that, you're gonna move to the next step. Indicate the school in which you did your matric. Can search it there instead of just scrolling. Yes, and then you indicate what you are currently doing. And then here you're gonna select the course, the faculty firstly, the course and the period. You add the qualification and then he also did it to the second choice. Yeah, you're gonna just confirm if the information is correct and then you follow those steps to create your login pin and then you accept and you are done with the application. You can submit the documents later. Bye.